Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to 5 Soto Fishing. So, this trip, headed up to New York, going on Lake Ontario fishing for some steelhead. So, should be awesome. Right now we're filling up on gas, and we might hit Arby's. So, hope you guys enjoy this episode. Just gonna film, try to get some GoPro shots, some good shots on the Canon here. So, let's get rolling. See you guys there.
Here we go.
And we've made it to the hotel.
Wow.
Autofocus. There we go. So we made it to the hotel in New York. It's about 10:30 right now, so we're gonna get up early in the morning and go catch some salmon. See you then. All right, we have made it. It's about 6 a.m. right now. We're about ready to get on the water, go down to it, and I'm excited for today. It's a little chilly, partly cloudy right now. Sun's about to come up, so catch you guys on the water. Let's go. But if I saw you come stepping down to meet me, you know that just might be enough for me to stay. Beside me for a while, while, while. We can sit and smile, smile, smile the day away. Hey, almost had another one.
Oh my gosh. Here you go.
Oh, this thing's so heavy. That's beautiful. That's a king salmon right there. Gorgeous.
Which one? Right there. Grab it.
Straight out. Just a little pop. Okay.
Right.
That's a good one.
That's a ham. Woo! Alright. Alright, Zach.
Hold
There's
it up.
Steelhead.
Hold it up.
Huh? Okay. Okay. Are we done?
Yeah.
Alright.
Awesome.
Putting them in the cooler.
What do you think, Pop? This is awesome.
Good.
Good.
This is why I work out at Planet Fitness. Just so you know.
Doubled up here.
Don't try to reel.
Got it.
Sweet.
That's a good fish. Whoa.
Yeah? Big steely? Wow. Yeah. Oh, wow. Yeah.
That's a good fish, man.
Bent a lure all up. It's a pretty good one.
Hey, Zach.
See what he did to the lure?
This way.
Sweet.
Got it. All right?
Yeah. Awesome day here. Caught so many fish, just got off the water. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. That was a change of pace a little bit. Some salmon at the Great Lakes. This was Lake Ontario. So until next time, guys, hope you enjoyed. Smash that like button. We'll see you.